Okay, let's move on to the next case. I have a lump on my back, reports a 28-year-old healthy male. Upon further questioning, he tells you the lump looks like a huge, large pimple. He reports no drainage, no fever. He's got no past medical history. He takes no medications. His vital signs, his temperature's 99.8, heart rate 72, his respiratory rate is 16, and his blood pressure's 118 over 74. Obviously, no life threat or high-risk concerns here, so let's jump to resources. What kind of resources do you think he'll need?
Nothing? It's kind of hard to tell. I can't see it.
Well, you're right, but let's say it's the size of a golf ball. It's really big.
All they're going to do is IND it and then send him home on PO antibiotics.
Mm-hmm. But does an IND count?
Is that a procedure?
Well, yes, it is. It does count as a resource. So what ESI level is this patient?
ESI level 4.
Okay, good. Let's go on to the next case.